The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Milan. They face Tottenham Hotspur and the action comes your way next on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Milan up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
The Milan starting 11. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Ismael Benacer plays alongside Sandro Tonali in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Olivier Giroud. Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Dejan Kulusevski out wide. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Junior Messias. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Son. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And given away. Olivier Giroud. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. But they dealt with the threat posed. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
I would describe him as majestic.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Oh, the goal for Spurs! It's the opening statement in the final, and it could be massively important for them.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, the ball is moving again. Is there to be a response from Milan now? There needs to be. Matteo Gabbia. Benacer. The Rossoneri pushing forward with options available. Will he play it in? Played in low. Spot on with that tackle. Romero. Emerson. Dejan Kulusevski. Bentancourt. Son. Here's time to play it over. Kane. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Makes the move to the inside. And getting across to stop it. Rivier. Can he finish? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Sandro Tonali. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Possession one. Ivan Perisic. Bentancur with it. Kane. Great vision from Harry Kane. Oh, a smart stop. Trying to deliver it accurately. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Well, Spurs have dominated the flow of the game in the last 15 minutes or so, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time.
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, here you can see the delivery from Son is absolutely spot on, but just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Benasser. Messias. Diaz. Well, they have the ball once more. Son. Junior Messias. Oh, the threat is there. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Romero. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A fine reading of the situation. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, super stop. Wonderful goalkeeping. Bentancur. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. Chance to finish. Oh, great block. And over it comes. A bit short with the clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. The first half here comes to an end. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who? Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Regain possession. A promising Milan move. Giroud! But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Kulusevski. Oh, he's given the ball away. Fabier. And now with Kulusevski. Emerson. Eric Dier. Now Harry Kane. Davis.
Well, there it is. Spurs have controlled the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Excellent defending. Emerson. Now Romero with it. Harry Kane. So a half an hour remaining. Davis. Kane. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
So, making the substitution now. I couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Rebic. The Rossoneri pushing forward with options available. But quick thinking defensively. Dejan Kulusevski. He's found a pocket of space. Kane. This the moment. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space. And it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
So the ball is moving again. Quite simply, Spurs are accelerating away from their opponents. Rafael Leao. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Kulusevski. Kane. Let's see about the cross. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. we're inside the final 15 minutes. Bennasser. Giroud. Nicely timed tackle. Emerson. Well, as the second half draws to a close, plenty for Spurs fans to be cheerful about.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Kane. Lucas. Kulusevski. Back with Lucas Moura. Going well, but timely defending when it mattered. Bennasser. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. Son, might be a chance here. Kane. Oh, great play. Oh, surely. And fine goalkeeping. Good challenge. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, he could run onto it here. Hernandez. Olivier Giroud at the ready. Well, nothing comes of it. I'll tell you what, it's official now. Tottenham Hotspur have been crowned Club Kings of Europe.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Tottenham, Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
These are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe.